Still did it in a couple days. 2 weeks is plenty of time. Unless you have a reason to delay.
Maybe Fallon just wants to enjoy the engagement. You know, do things right.
Is it your commitment issues again? Fallon, just rip off the Band-Aid before you ruin the best thing that's ever happened to you. Aside from me, of course.
No, it's not that.
Then what is it?
You know what? You're right. I don't need to be a mall. I can be Brittany without the shaved head and the Vegas chapel.
Mm. Oh my God, I just realized that this will make us sisters. Oh. How crazy would that be?
I can't watch this anymore. You all make me sick. I don't recognize my own children.
Dad, what are you talking about?
My only son, cozying up to the daughter of the very man that put me in prison.
Dad.
What?
Yeah. I wasn't a drug addict as your father claimed to the rest of the world. Your father framed me.
That's insane.
Ask your fiance, your best friend. They'll tell you, he framed me. Right after he screwed my wife. And when I threatened to kill him for taking her away, he took everything else away from me. He took my children. He took my freedom. He planned blowing my car and had his dirty cop friend arrest me. Had his dirty judge lock me away.
No, that can't be true.
Go on, deny it. When you know this sounds like your daddy's M.O. No, I will not stand by and watch my only son marry that bastard's dirty daughter.
Okay.
Dad always made me believe my mom was the bad one.
What do you mean?
He said that she was the one who cheated. And she was an awful person who left us. Left me. And left him. A shrink might even say that sometimes I thought it was my fault. When this whole time,